Hey guys, Daniel Halloween here for Cemetery Creations, and sad news to report as George A. Romero has passed away at the age of 77. George was a horror director, and he directed some of the most amazing horror movies, including The Crazies, Creepshow, Day of the Dead, Dawn of the Dead, and of course the classic 1968 movie, Night of the Living Dead. You will be missed. Rest in peace, George.